and Socrates.
The Chumash house is called an app. The Chumash lived along the coast.
The Chumash app was 12 to 20 feet long.
The Chumash also lived on the Channel Island.
The chief's house is up to 35 feet across.
This is a Chumash village.
Chumash Animals, by Ty and Reed. Hope you enjoy. Chumash believed in an animal called Omaaha, today known as a Sasquatch. Great white sharks were a big threat to Chumash. Chumash ate deer.
Chumash also ate fish.
Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to free Shavakadoo. Subscribe to the channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it. Thank you.
Chumash Buildings by Tyler and Theo. This is the Chumash Village.
This is a Chumash app. This is Chewy that the Chumash made to build their apps.
Hunting and Weapons by Kareem and Liam.
Spears and knives were the easiest way for Chumash to hunt with. Well, at least one of the easiest ways. They also used arrows and bows for hunting.
These are the animals that the Chumash hunted.
Slap a like!
The Chumash.
Chumash carrying a tomo.
The Chumash use shells and rocks to decorate their tomos.
Chumash traveling.
Chumash food by Zoe. The Chumash's most important food was acorns. One of the things Chumash hunted for meat is deer. Chumash collected toyon berries and ate them when they were spoiled and also made them into jelly. Chumash fished for fish and roasted them over the fire. Chumash ate clams, mussels, and abalone.
The end.
Chumash.
Chumash lived by the ocean so they could catch fish.
Chumash lived on the islands named San Miguel, Santa Rosa, Santa Cruz.
Some Chumash tribe names are the Nina, Titus, Dakota, Kaya, and the Micah.
Chumash lived on the land now known as San Luis Obispo, Santa Barbara, Ventura County, and Los Angeles.
Built missions for religious purposes.
Chumash art by Julia and Annika.
Here are some Chumash art symbols.
A sun is one of the most common art symbols.
This is a picture of the painted caves. The Chumash made paints from mineralized soil and some liquid binder. Religious specialist known as El Chumash created the rock art. The art was mostly pictographs but also petroglyphs.
Chumash homes by Kieran and Evan. At one time, there were hundreds of separate Chumash villages. Sweat House, a.k.a. Apayuk. The Chumash made chuli huts.
This is a picture of the chief's house. This is a village on the beach.
The end.
Myths and Games by David and Sebastian.
Hoop and Pool was a very popular game.
Many people played Shiny in the Chumash.
Pwn is still popular for Southern Indians.
Thunder and Lightning. There were two boys who lived in the upper world. They sometimes played a game called Hoop and Pull. One rolls the hoop and the other runs after it and tries to pierce it with his pole. That what causes thunder. Also, they can throw light that they have to make lightning. And when it hits the ground, it makes flint.
The Chumash used the bow and arrow about 1,500 years ago. It was one of the most famous weapons of the Chumash.
The Chumash would get stones and use the stones for knives.
The bow and arrows were very accurate.
Hunted in totals. Fish were very pleasant for Chumash to catch.
The Chumash also ate wild plants. many different tools.
The Chumash made baskets out of dry grass.
Chumash also ate lots of clams. The Chumash dipped their arrows in rattlesnake poison.
The Chumash also used smoke to scare animals from their holes.
Tales were told around the fireplace in the evening for entertainment.
One of the Chumash stories is the sparks of the sun.
Another one of the Chumash stories is named The Boys Who Turned Into Geese.
The hoop and pole game, or what the Chumash called it, payas, was very popular among Chumash boys and young men.
One of the most popular team sports on the Chumash was called Chumash.
Thank you for watching!
Chumash Food by Ruby and Izu. Acorns are the only food that Chumash could store.
Acorns were the most important plant food for the Chumash. Chumash seafood was fish, mussels, clams, and abalone.
Chumash also ate mammals, which were seals, sea lions, otters, and dolphins.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Chumash hunted deer, bear, quail, geese, rabbits, and ducks.
Chumash gathered acorns, berries, nuts, seeds, and leaves. The end.
Trade and Transportation
by Drew and Brooks.
These are what Chumash traded.
These are Chumash carrying a tomal.
The Chumash used shells to trade with other tribes.
Chumash used a tomal to get around and fish.
Used is called chocopate.
There are many types of medicine, such as giant creek needle, willow bark, elf flowers, pulse bark, roots, and flowers.
We live longer than the Chumash because we have advanced medicine than they did.
Thank you.
by Bella, Audrey, and Ree.
The Chumash lived here, and this is their daily life.
The Chumash did rock paintings for religious reasons.
The circles are always suns.
For the red paint, they used iron, and they always made paint by water.
The end.
Chumash clothing by Tiger and Luca.
The Chumash wore designs on their clothes, such as the symbol of the sun.
The babies are wrapped in fur.
They wore bells for necklaces and dead animals on them.
They also wore masks and other clothes.